And welcome back, folks, to part two of my Halloween special. Welcome back to Amnesia. I'm not really sure there's anything I can do in this room right now. I've tried something. I know it's some kind of puzzle here to do with this, but I can't seem to do anything. How's my sanity going? Still got a slight headache. Bloody whatever it was down there scared the crap out of me. Box. Good. That was unpleasant. Ugh. I know we can't get in there. We need a key. Damn wind. Okay. Oh, just what we can do with it. Oh, tinder box. Got a few of them now. There is sneakily a jar of oil as well. Sneakily hidden, that is. Calm down, Henry. I mean, not Henry. I think it was Silent Hill. Daniel. You're alright. Been down here, you idiot gone. Still here. Oh yeah, that. Can't be taught, right. Must be something we can pick. Can I pick up a... Can't be torn my finger tools. Fair enough. Yeah, it doesn't work. Are you kidding me? Are you actually kidding me? Okay, let's go see if we can get a bigger rock. Seriously, surely I should be able to. Probably not. Thought I had something there, folks. Punch. Right then. Some sort of organic... Can it be dissolved? Where is the damn key? So I've got to fight... Oh god, it's gone again. Whoa! The hat. Right then, see how you like a box. Fair enough. See if one of the rocks break. See if I can break a rock with this. I mean, I can break this with that rock, with a rock. No, because that won't be able to, because I can't seem to break it with a... Okay, let's see... Boom! That don't work either. Let's look for a second. Let's look at the notes. Diaries. I'm God forbid. God honest stuck here then. Can't get into the wine cellar because I need a key. Can't get in here because the door's stuck. Oops, that was a mistake. Surely there must be somewhere I can get for you. Hang on a minute, let's go see what's up there. Another blockage. It's down here. Hang on. Oh, a tinder box. So that won't budge. Castle, I should go to the archives. These loading loads are really disturbing. I don't think I've been here yet. Have I? Very bad feeling about this. What diary?
16th of May, 1839. The unflinching African sun has continued to plague our expedition, making it impossible to dig until dusk. How Professor Herbert managed to find the location in these vast plains of nothingness remains a mystery to me. When I asked him about the tomb again, he told me about the legend of Tin Hanan, the mother of us all. An interesting story in its own right, but I can't help feeling there's more. Later that evening, we uncovered a passage beneath the dunes leading to a sand-covered stone structure. The professor was confident it was the tomb we sought and ordered the others to clear the way late into the dark, cold night. Tomorrow, I shall lead the men into the ancient structure, hoping to reach the burial chamber. No matter what the professor is keeping from me, the dig should yield something interesting to take back to London and the British Museum.
Okay. This is sort of what... Oh! Ah, it's just... It's fine, it's nothing. How are we doing there, Daniel? Slight headache. Oh, it's good. Oh, what the? Seems to be anything you want to use near. That's disturbing though. Catalogues. What's in here? Can't open these, can I? Anything of use in here? I can see. Tinderbox, that was good. No, I never let her. I hereby offer my full attention and services to Alexander Baron of Brunningburg. This contract will reign for a total of 3 years, but my freedom shall return to me. In addition, Alexander Baron of Brunningburg is recommended my service at the Prussian Royal Court and within the Sanctum of the Order of the Black Eagle. May no man break the seal. Wilhelm House of Gerich. Okay. Got a few of these, probably best good idea to light, if we can light it. Bear with me in a minute, folks. And I'm back, folks, sorry about that. Right. So progressing a little, we've gained more of the story. We need to get to the wine cellar. Organic tissue blocks bath, can it be dissolved? And we need acid to dissolve this tissue, but the thing is we need to get the four ingredients. The thing is the chemical ingredients have been moved to the wine cellar, which we don't have a key for. Confusing? Nope. Confused? Don't blame you. I don't think there's much in here. Is there? What really bugs me is how noobish I actually am. Probably am at this game because I don't know what the hell's going on half the time. Did I just come from there? Oh yeah. Maybe it's time to go anywhere. Creepy. Not too dark in here though. Okay, I just had a door open somewhere. Bad timing. Oh crap. Come on. Light the damn thing, Daniel. Oh, okay, I'm officially scared. Oh, thank God. Thank God for that. I really should be more sparingly with the oil. I'm gonna light it. think I like this one because it lights up more of the room. What the hell is this? More of them? Seems to be some kind of scroll. Oh yeah, the R thing. Was it R? Yeah, R. I can't seem to open them. What the hell happened in this place? Oh god. What the hell just happened? Stop moving, Daniel. Daniel, seriously, stop. Oh, God. Head is pounding and hands are shaking. Not a good sign. Stop. That's probably why my moving's off. God damn it. Oh, thank you. Get up, Dan. Daniel, seriously, stop this now. Game. Mementos. Seriously, stop it now, it's not funny. Not. Alright. Diaries. How can you move properly, Daniel, without... What the... Seriously, what the... Thank you. Small plants.
Much of the castle is old and hasn't been tended to for centuries. When the shadow arrives, it won't take long until things start falling apart.
We're just buying time anyway. Let's do what we can.
There isn't much to be done about wars. We should reinforce weak structures. The ground will tremble and there's a risk everything will cave in on us, especially downstairs. Here, here. And there. Let's get the servants working on it.
A few questions I'd like I have. First, I'd like to know what the shadow is. I could really, really do with some more oil right now. Well, hopefully this is some more. Thank you so much, game. Let's look at the maps. There's quite a few cave-ins in here. What's this?
17th May, 1839. My hand trembles on writing. I feel a need to document my tribulation, for I fear that my memory will fail me if I linger. Today, I took some men and ventured into the dark, ancient passage we uncovered. Our torches burnt faintly in the murky air as we slowly made our way underground. The men were superstitious and fearful. They argued loudly, and I felt their strange language getting to me. I mustered my strength and yelled at them to continue down the slopes and broken steps. The crudely carved passage confused me. It looked much older than the 4th century structure we had expected. The twisting path emerged into a great antechamber. The walls were lined with statues unlike any I'd ever seen. Despite their unearthly quality, I felt a strange familiarity toward them, which haunts me still. At the far end of the chamber, a great slab of stone sealed off whatever lay ahead. I gave the order to raise it, and as I pushed through the narrow space, the heavy stone suddenly dropped, sealing me inside. I was trapped.
Okay. Wasting bloody... Oh, no, I'm not wasting oil. There we go. Keep us in the second drawer. Am I making like a mistake? I don't know if I'm making a mistake here not reading these books yet. No! I definitely just heard footsteps. Oh crap. Fuck yeah, but not breakable by hat. Alright, let's see if we can find a rock. This ought to do it. What the hell?
You have to be swift when you activate the first one. You hear that? If it stops, you'll have to start over.
Isn't all this a bit excessive?
You can never be too careful, Daniel.
I'm gonna have to light a few of these. Whereas I'm just gonna waste all the oil. Oh boy, am I in trouble. And again, we farm oil. I get it. Alright, I need to find the next one. There's a fat... I see what you have to do here. these white books. That wasn't that hard. Must say that was pretty good for me. Oh, someone smashed this one. Oh, sorry, I won't have it. Alstad and Brandenburg Castle 1801, and every region rich with lore is Alstad, deep within the East Prussian woods. For centuries they have been stories surrounding the hamlet and its neighbour Castle Brandenburg. Quiet clad forest mountains stressed with scattered lakes is a picturesque as being, albeit the area is haunted by the dark. Ask any local, you will hear proof of the widespread superstition. All travellers should indulge themselves in such conversation, since it would certainly serve as excited entertainment. All of them had their own twists on the tales. There's some motifs that keep it reappearing. As if the screen didn't need to get more creepier. Anyway. Finally, the damn key. Whoa! I'm okay. I'm fine. Oh. Okay. It's getting looking crap on me like, but I'm alright. Oh, I never... Will Heem and his fools have endangered my research long enough with their absent-minded handling of the human vessels? Wait a minute, human vest? What the hell's going on here? The sheriff is keeping a watchful eye in the forest and is killing my trusted servants. It's just a follow-up matter of time until I follow up the trail to Brandenburg. I need to lock Will Heem and his mellow up to avoid... This bloody game keeps getting worse. Oh, please don't be something stupid in this. Well, that's useless. How am I doing on my own? What you do is never tin box, but really use it in the mouse. What's this behind here? Nothing. Ooh. I need to find a tin box quick. Oh, thank God. Can I open this one out then? Crap. Fuel again. Okay, now I'm frightened. Well, folks, gonna leave it here for tonight. Have been Gun Games, and I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.